because I was so, so afraid. But I had an encounter. I had an encounter that changed my life forever. And I wish I could tell you that it was a one-time thing, and from that moment on, that's how I continued. But that wasn't the case for me. Not only did I have the encounter when I was 17 and I committed my life to Jesus, but he met me again, and he met me again, and he met me again, 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 again. For every situation that I faced in my life, he was right there, saying, I'm right here with you. I will never leave you. I will never forsake you.
Come on now.
And I've got a work for you to do.
Yes.
Don't rely on your strength.
Come on.
Don't rely on your power.
Amen.
But I've given you something.
Hallelujah.
That's going to help you overcome. That's going to help you push forward. That's going to help you face the challenges of life.
Yes.
The same spirit that I put in my servant Paul, I'm placing in you. The same spirit that I put in my servant Peter, I'm placing in you. The same spirit that your father operated out of, I'm giving to you.
Amen.
I'm no respecter of person. The same God who led Moses and the children of Israel makes himself available to you today. The same Jesus that died over 2,000 years ago but didn't stay dead. He rose. The same Jesus that said back then, I'm going away, but I'm not gonna leave you alone. I'm gonna send you a comforter. The comforter is here. The comforter is here. The Holy Spirit. We talked about it before we got started. We welcomed him here before we got started. I don't know if you sensed it, but I sensed it from the moment that I walked in this place. His presence is here today, and he's here to meet you at your point of need. Wherever you are today in your situation, the Spirit of God says, come. He says, come.